I've been coming to this festival since I was a kid. My dad's a musician, so he used to bring me on his backpack when I was a little tacker. And then as a teenager, I'd sort of come with my friends and hang out.
Dreaming of dancing.
I grew up writing really simple folk songs. And then as I sort of started working with the band, it's evolved more into sort of like alternative pop. Last year, I invited the head programmer, Annette, to come and watch us play as a band. And she came and she sat on the floor with all the kids at our gig, and it was so lovely. And then afterwards she was like, that was really beautiful, and I'm gonna send you an email tomorrow. It's an amazing opportunity. It's been on my list of things I'd like to achieve, and yeah, I feel lucky and honoured to be here.